Now Duncan off the block, baseline jumper, Anthony Lamb. Check that as Prijević matched up with Lamb, and Lamb knocks down another jumper. Ingo, step back Eldarvich for three. Anthony Lamb on the low block, backing in Fleming with a chest bump, swings with the right and finishes. Rolls it inside to Ryan Davis. Davis trapped under the hoop, kicks it out, Deloney for three. That's good. Steph Smith in the corner. Driving baseline, reverse layup, no, rebounded by Davis. Davis goes right back up, got hacked, and got the bucket to fall. Hands it off for Ben Shungu, back to Everett. Long jumper, Anthony Lamb, count it. Everett Duncan with the rebound on the baseline. Lobs it back out for Anthony Lamb. Into the corner, Steph Smith in three. Good. Reverses it back out for Shungu. Over the top now, Steph Smith for three. Count it.
2 3-point looks for Maines, but both contested.
Everett Duncan for three. Fleming fronts Lamb in the low post. They can't get it inside. Steph Smith hesitates. Backdoor pass. Giddens throws it down with a two-handed jam. Sergio Eldarvich, backdoor pass, Fleming throws it down with a two-handed dunk.
You know, both sides, a lot of energy. You just got to relax and make a normal play.
Everett Duncan, extra pass to Davis for three. That's good. Long rebound to Steph Smith, and he's on the run with Everett Duncan. Smith will keep it with the right. Right back down low, mid-block Lamb. Slips to the rim, lays it up and in. Inside, kicks out Davis, extra pass, Duncan for three, that's good! Everett Duncan, inside to Anthony Lamb. 2 minutes to play, Duncan, three, good! The Black Bears were game for nearly 35 minutes in this one, but the number one seed pulls away, and it's on to the semifinals for John Becker and the Vermont Catamounts.